सुनाओ।
वी फाइंड अ डिस्टेंस, सपोज दिस इज अ लाइन, लाइन एल, ओके, एंड सपोज पी इज द पॉइंट हियर, एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन, एंड वी वांट दिस डिस्टेंस, परपेंड डिस्टेंस ऑफ अ पॉइंट फ्रॉम अ लाइन, ओके। सो फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ अ परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम द पॉइंट पी, एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन टू द लाइन, द इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन इज प्रोवाइडेड टू यू, ओके। सो सॉल्यूशन, लेट लेट पी एक्स वन वाई वन जेड वन बी द गिवन पॉइंट, गिवन पॉइंट, एंड द इक्वेशंस, इक्वेशंस ऑफ अ लाइन आर, आई कॉल लाइन वन एज वन, ओके। सो नाउ दिस इज योर ए, अल्फा बीटा, अल्फा बीटा गामा, ओके। सो ए अल्फा बीटा गामा इज अ पॉइंट ऑन द लाइन, ऑन द लाइन वन, ओके। लेट एम बी द फुट ऑफ द, फुट ऑफ द परपेंडिकुलर, फुट ऑफ द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम, ड्रॉन फ्रॉम, ड्रॉन फ्रॉम पॉइंट पी। सो दिस इज एम इज द फुट ऑफ द परपेंडिकुलर, ओके। एम लाइज, लाइज ऑन द लाइन, ऑन द लाइन वन, therefore, therefore, m is of the form, m is of the form, I will say this is r now, okay, m is of the form, so ar plus alpha, br plus beta, cr plus gamma, okay, cr, okay, cr, cr plus gamma. Now what you want then? Okay, so what you want? You want to find the perpendicular, you want to find the coordinates of M now. You want to find the coordinates of M. Okay? So you want to find the value of R now. You want to find the value of R. Okay? So DRS of, DRS of PMR, DRS of the PMR, AR plus alpha minus X1, BR plus beta minus Y1, CR plus gamma minus Z1, okay? And DRS of a line are ABC, ABC, ABC. PM, PM is, PM is perpendicular, perpendicular to the line one. So therefore we have, therefore we have A into, A into AR plus alpha minus X1, B into BR plus beta minus Y1, plus C, CR plus gamma minus Z1 is equal to 0, is equal to 0. Okay, so I will connect the terms of R now, okay, because I want to find the value of this, A square plus B square plus C square R. Plus, plus A alpha minus X1, plus B beta minus Y1, plus C gamma minus Z1 is equal to 0. I have to shift all the stuff to that side. Okay, so this is your R will be. I have to shift this term to that side. This is what minus minus minus. I can write this is what A into X1 minus A, x1 minus alpha, x1 minus alpha, plus b into y1 minus beta, plus c into z1 minus gamma, upon a square plus b square plus c square. Okay, so from this you get a value of r. Okay, so now if you put the value of r here, you get the coordinates of m. Now you get the coordinate. While solving the problem, it will be easy now. Okay, so now pm is equal to then. Suppose we got the value of r. Now pm will be what then? Root of what? Pm. Your p is what? X1, y1, z1. Means what? This is what? Ar plus alpha minus x1 bracket square. Okay, so br plus beta minus y1 bracket square, cr plus gamma minus z1 bracket square. This is your pm now, right? So for theoretical part it is complicated, but while solving the problem it become easy. Okay, so it's all the problem. This is your pm now, because we don't have r now here, because r is very complicated here. We got the value of r, that means you got this ar plus alpha br plus beta and this. Okay, you have already x1, y1, z1. So with the distance formula, you can find the perpendicular distance of a point from the line. Okay, so for that you need to find the foot of the perpendicular there. Okay, so we take a problem so that you will understand this. Find the perpendicular distance of P 1, 2, 3 from the line x minus 6 upon 3, y minus 7 upon 2, z minus 7 upon minus 2. So here you see the problem, we don't have the shortcut method. Here. Okay, solution. Given that equations of a line, are, I'll call this as one. Okay, so I'll draw the figure. This is what A. So what A, 6, 7, 7 is a point on the line 1. So this is your A. A is what? 6, 7, 7. Okay. So it is actually useless point. Okay. It's 7, 7, 7. Okay. So is equal to R, say, we will say. This is the R. Okay. So P 1, 2, 3. Is the given point. So this is your P 1, 2, 3. Okay. Draw PM perpendicular to the line. Okay. M being foot of the perpendicular. So what is here? We want to find PM. So our aim is to find the coordinates of M now. Okay. So M lies on the line 1. Therefore, M is what? 3R plus 6. Twice R plus 7. Minus twice R plus 7. Okay. So drs of pm r. So what? 3r plus 6 minus 1, so this is 5. Okay, so twice r plus 7 minus 2. Okay, so minus twice r plus 7 minus 3, so plus 4. Okay, drs of line 1R, 3, 2, minus 2, okay? So you get the coordinates of the point now. You get the coordinates of M now. Okay. So PM is PM perpendicular to line 1. So therefore we have. So what? 3 into 3 into 3 R plus 5 plus 2 into twice R plus 7 minus 2 into minus twice R plus 7 is equal to 0. You have to find the value of R now. Okay. Once you get the value of R, you are ready to find the coordinates of P now. Okay. Coordinates of P. This M we did. Okay. So this is 9R plus 2R. Okay. So we'll directly do this one. This is 9R. 9 plus 4 is 13. 13 plus 4 is 17R. Then this is what? 15. This is 14. Then minus 14 get cancelled. So plus 15 is equal to 0. So the value of R is 4. Here what? Twice R plus 5. This is 5. Twice R plus 5, and this is, here we make a mistake here. So this is not 7 actually. Here I have put in the points now here. What? 3 into 3 R plus 5, 2 into twice R plus 5, minus 2 into minus twice R plus 4. Okay? The R is also wrong now here. So minus twice R. Okay. So what is here then? 9 plus 4. Okay. So 9 plus 4 is 13, 13 plus 4 is 17R, this is okay, 17R is okay. Okay, now this is what then, 15 plus 10, this is 10, then minus 8, so this is what then, minus 10 minus 8, this is 2, 17, plus 17 is equal to 0, so R is equal to minus 1, so therefore, M is, what? We have to put R is equal to minus 1. So minus 3. So this is 3. Okay. So minus 2. So this is 5. Then this is plus 1. So this is 9. So 3, 5, 9. 3, 5, 9 is your foot of the perpendicular. And you have to find PM now. You have to find PM now. So PM is what? Root of. So 3 minus 1 square. 5 minus 2 square. 9 minus 3 square. So this is root of 2 means 4. This is 5 minus 2 means 9. So this is plus 36. So this is 7. So perpendicular distance of point P 1, 2, 3 from the line is 7. Okay. So we get this one. Find the length of the perpendicular from the point 4 minus 5 3 to the line x minus 5 upon 3, y plus 2 upon minus 4, z minus 6 upon 5. Okay. This is the first problem. This is the second problem. Find the length of the perpendicular from the point 5, 4 minus 1 to the line x minus 1 upon 2, y upon 9, z upon 5. And the third problem is that find the length of the perpendicular from the point from the point -215 to the line passing through 235 and whose DRS are proportional to DRS or DCS, anything now. DCS. Okay. So they will give the DRS or DCS proportional to 2 - 3 = 6. Okay. So the first two problems are just we have solved this. So here what only what? The point is what? 1, 0. That is useless point actually. This. So your DRS of the line are 295 and you have to find a perpendicular interval. Right? So this is twice R plus 1, just 9 R, 5 R. This is very simple now. Okay, so these two are very easy now. Well, the second one is what here? So the form is not given only. Okay, so you can write the equations of line passing through 235, passing through 235, and having DRS is what? X minus 2 upon 2, Y minus 3 upon minus 3, Z minus 5 upon 6. That you know. Okay, so actually you want the DRS of the line only. You want the DRS of the line only, and you have this. Okay, so point is given to you. Okay, so here what line is given in the symmetrical form. Here also the line is given in the symmetrical form, but indirectly you are given the line in the symmetrical form. Just write the equation of a line passing, equations of a line passing through this 2.5 and having DCS proportional to this R is what? X minus 2 upon 2, Y minus 3 upon minus 3, Z minus 5, and all the three problems, and just we have solved that problem become the one and the same. I hope that you can solve these three problems. Okay. So try to solve all these problems. Here what? The some calculation is there. You have to find the put of the perpendicular. Okay. So everywhere you have to find the put of the perpendicular, and by distance from the you can find the perpendicular distance of a point from the line. So we don't have the direct formula for this one. This is the drawback for this one. Okay. So we'll stop here.